So when all the scenes have been shot, what comes next? It's editing. Without stitching together all the videos captured, they're just a series of clips. But through the magic of editing techniques in film, all these shots can be connected to tell one story. How many of you watched Disney's Up or classics like Citizen Kane? These films use the editing technique montage, essentially to tell a story within a story, a storyception. So what's the montage and why is it so magical? Montage is a technique used to essentially condense space, time, and information depicting various points in the story all into one scene. From the French term for scaffold and extending on to structure, assembly, and installation in art, montage in film is an editing technique that combines different shots spliced together into one scene. The result? More magical, meaningful scene that individual shots don't have. Most commonly, the point of the montage is to show how much characters' lives have changed over the years in just a few minutes, much like a real recap before the story begins or within it. In just a few minutes, we see highlights of a background story and we gain insights into how these events, spanning long periods, shape the entire story. It's like watching a short film within a much longer story. Thanks to the power of the montage, physical spaces where parts of the story take place just become a construct. Different spaces and timelines can be blended into a series of complex scenes. Thanks to the use of montage, in just a few minutes and in a single scene, we can see how much the characters' lives have changed. Also, did you realize how much you learned about the characters and understand better how the changes in their lives have led to the events in the rest of the film? Yep, we know it. The montage is definitely an amazing editing technique. With the use of montage, it's possible to tell a non-linear narrative in film, which is achieved by combining shots taking place in different settings and seemingly different periods in time, all to tell one complete story. By editing a series of shots together, filmmakers can lead the audience to create contextual relationships among them, known as the Kuleshov effect. The result of this connection is a deeper emotional appeal, far better than the simple superposition of individual linear shots. What makes the montage really special is the collision of different shots, which led the montage to be an avant-garde, revolutionary editing and storytelling technique in older films. The goal of the montage is to transmit literary elements such as contrast, exaggeration, metaphor, and symbolism by expressing the character's emotions at various points in time and even in different settings, all condensed into one scene. The result is a stronger representation of the conflict in the story and setting the stage for perfect narration. In the end, the montage endowed early films with artistry and literariness by transforming broken, seemingly separate, unrelated video shots into one narrative spanning time and space. The emergence of the montage as an iconic editing technique allowed films to tell better stories and multifarious narratives. This largely shifted films from just a collection of videos into real art. So what do you think of this major throwback to the rise of early films into a real art form? Tune in to our next episode for more on editing techniques that shape films well-loved across generations.